One way that plates move is by converging. Converging plates could also be called colliding plates. And colliding plates produce mountains, volcanoes, and earthquakes on land. When these plates collide, they go towards each other. And then often will go up like this. And that's how they can cause mountains and volcanoes. Subducting plates are another type of converging plates. Subducting plates happen when one plate goes under the other, and these cause underwater volcanoes and earthquakes.